Good day to all. Today our topic is Kano model. Kano model generally used in markets, market the product to customers. Myself, Dr. B. Suresh Kumar, Department of Mechanical Engineering. Here, my question is, how do we convert the customer satisfaction into customer delight? There are a lot of steps available, a lot of procedures are followed by industries. Okay, so that the Kano model introduction is important. Last week, I went to tea shop. The tea master gives some thing beyond the satisfaction of myself based on sugar expectations and tea tumbler cleaning. Likewise, he gave lot of information about the customer delight. Okay, I want to share the thing what I got from them and also from books. Okay. What if, before going into the topic, what about customer satisfaction? What is meant by customer satisfaction? Generally, customer satisfaction is defined as a measurement that determines how happy customers are with the company's product, services, and the capabilities. Our tea shop also one of the company. How the tea master gives satisfaction about me with his product. Likewise, I got some interest with his performance, so that I want to share the knowledge about the Kano model. Here, customer satisfaction information, including surveys and ratings, can help your company determine how to best improve or changes its produce and services. Here, is customer satisfaction important for product development? Is it important? Yes, customer satisfaction is how satisfied people are with the quality of the product and service they get from your business. And why questions are important. In previous videos also, I told about why questions important. So that here, my marketing also, why questions are playing vital role. So that why questions for customer satisfaction here, I asked 6 why questions that related to why it helps you make smarter marketing decisions, make you stand out among the competition, prevents your customers from churning, prompts word of mouth referrals, helps you identify areas of improvement, protects your online images. Why I conduct these things, why make smarter marketing decisions, and also why I stand among the competition. Like this, lot of questions are available with the marketing aspect, so that these are all the important 6 why questions are available with the customer satisfaction. And also, how questions are also available with the marketing analysis. How questions for customer satisfaction improvement. First, how we provide self-help resources to customers. And how can we create an omnichannel experience. Here, omnichannel means the email and the WhatsApp chatting, Facebook. For how can we utilize the omnichannel experience to customer. How put the customer first and how to reduce your wasting time with the customer, and also how do you optimize your online experience. These are all the how questions available with the customer satisfaction. Here the customer delight is started because Kano model gives a customer delight than customer satisfaction. Here what is meant by customer delight? Customer delight is the process of exceeding a customer's expectations to create a positive customer experience with your product, or brand, improve loyalty. So customer delight is placed with these things. And how do I compare customer delight versus customer satisfaction? Here customer satisfaction happens when you simply meet customer expectation. You simply satisfy your customer expectations means you can satisfy your customers. But when I beyond exceeds the customer expectation means I can get the customers to delight level. Here customer delight is the process of surpassing customers' expectations to build a long-term positive experience around your product or service and the brand. So which is means customer delight versus customer satisfaction. And the Kano model. Kano model is the theory for product development and customer satisfaction. Here, customer have ability to understand two questions. The first question is what they want from market, and are they have any talent to describe their needs to market. Similar to same, the customers may have difficulty with the understanding these questions. Understanding a customer need, we have to know about Kano model. Here, the Kano model is a theory for product development and customer satisfaction. And Kano model has its own features. The features are basic feature, investment features, and performance features. So, Kano model determines which features will satisfy, delight customers from the following. First, basic feature, it follows understand about what users need and prioritize what to build. And then investment features, these are all comes under level of risk and anticipated returns from the investment. And then performance feature, how do I customize my product to customers? How do I create the sustainability? Sustainability means the initial stage to end stage of the product safety. And then simplification of product from previous availability of product in market. And then how can we prioritize potential features and how can we categorize? Prioritize a potential feature means how do I develop, what are all the orders I follow to develop the product? N number of tasks are available with the product development. How do I prioritize and which order I follow to produce the product? Likewise, I need the step-by-step sequence to produce the product and I shipping to market the details I needed, which means prioritize potential features. And categorization is also important, so that choose the correct department for a product. Okay, where it can be marketized. Likewise, we should analyze and also we categorize the product where it goes. And then categorization is the different range. Categorization can range from disappointed customer to delight customer. It deals from benefits versus cost model. The main criteria are their potential to satisfy customer, the investment needed to implement them. Okay, so the categorization occurs to satisfy the customer and also investment needed to implement the procedure. And then we can assume the Kano model is customer delight versus implementation investment approach. It may include something and avoid something. What all the functions it includes means it includes basic needs of product and the excitement of a customer and the performance requirement with respect to product activities. And then what all the content we should avoid, indifferent opinions from the customer, and this is dissatisfaction available with the customer, we should remove the thing from the product. These are all the things is to avoid from the product development. And also, when we use Kano model, which is the important question, where we can't utilize the Kano model in all situations, so that when we are having the limited time to produce the product, and also when we are having the limited source resources to produce the product, like 4Ms and 5Ms also, and the minimum features required, minimum value, the investment value is minimum. Likewise, we are having some limitations, so that we should aware about when we use Kano model. And also we have a wow feature. Okay, the product should to be like the customer. Okay, likewise, wow feature we are also available with the product, so that we should aware about wow feature details for implementing the Kano model. And we should aware about the performance enhancing feature about the product. If the product performance feature is reduced, means we can utilize the Kano model for improving the product performance feature. And the Kano model, how the Kano model gives delight customers, the Kano model make your customer happy and creating products that satisfy our customers with the following three questions. The three questions are, how do we measure satisfaction and how do we choose what to build in order to provide it? And finally, how do we go beyond satisfaction into delight? These three questions are important with the Kano model and convert our satisfied customer into delight customers. And then finally, I asked some doubts with my teacher. My teacher also suggested their point. The basic the suggestions are, if basic needs fulfilled, it just approaches satisfaction. On the other hand, if basic needs are not fulfilled, it leads to dissatisfaction. Okay, example from him, the quality of service in a tea shop. He started his explanation with the tea shop, so that if tea glass is washed well, and also it doesn't give any great satisfaction, whereas if not washed well, surely it will result in dissatisfaction. So that we can, the customer get the dissatisfaction in tea shop likewise. Okay, and then the customer delight in tea shop, how the customers get delight with the tea shop, he suggested like, if the tea shop person remembers my choice of a strong tea without sugar and offers without me telling the specifications, that is delight. Okay, this is important in our tea shop also, because in our introduction part I told you, last week I went to tea shop, there get some delight with the tea master. My teacher also suggested for this question with some ideas. It will be useful for your startup idea also. You may utilize this ideas for your startup development, and from your startup, how do you satisfy or delight your customers? So you utilize this Kano model for making delight your customer. Thank you all. If any questions, you may ask through comment box.